Today is for Amy. Amy, I give you the rest of my life to cherish and to keep you, to honor you forever. Today is for Amy, my happily soon to be.
So I want to thank you all for coming to the wedding. I'd appreciate you going even more. I mean, lots of better things than you. And not a word of it to Paul. Remember, Molly, another man I'm going to marry, but I'm not, because I wouldn't ruin anyone as wonderful as he is. So I thank you all for the gifts and the flowers. Thank you all, but it's back to the showers. And don't tell Paul, but I'm not getting married today.
Today is for
Amy. Oh, can't you go?